look at this packaging. Ooh, I love the packaging. Denture reliners. Glue for your cap. Do-it-yourself teeth refilling solution. And just look at the package. I'm sorry, can we cut? Why are they sending me stuff that I can't use? I don't have dentures. Is that the point? I know they're paying a lot of money. I've got so much of it, I don't know what to do. I don't need this still. I'm not a piece of meat. I can't remember the last time I used my credit card. Last week, I got sent free foot cream. 12 boxes of it. Why is the coffee vegan? Isn't all coffee vegan? I'm so confused. I specifically asked for them to bring gluten-free ones. Well, if face cream doesn't have gluten in it, then why does it only say gluten-free on some of the packages, Brian? Do you think we can order some tickets to a retreat? Can we get them from a PR person? I don't want to pay, but I do need to go and think and have some space so that I can reassess my capitalist values. Yes, you are correct. It's not as bad as the time with the liposuction. Hey guys, this...
Turn it off.